Good. 50 jump ropes, 20 plank walks, 20 alternating swimmers. Fast as you can. 5 rounds. Good. Lift that shoulder and that leg as high as you can. Feel that rear deltoid squeeze from that hamstring. Feel that glute squeeze. Exhale at the top of the squeeze. Blow it up. Yeah, call good pace. Keep that pace. Let's push it. Keep them hips in alignment with your shoulders and your knees. Hips in alignment with your shoulders and your knees. Fight through it, Nicole. It's a tough one, but you got it. Come on. No progress without struggle. You got it. Go back to the top. Good. Feel those triceps fire off. Feel that core engage. Way to stabilize them hips. That's good form. Perfect form.
Breathing, breathing out, breathing out, breathing out, breathing out.
Yo, we're moving good this morning. Good deal, Nicole. Get your water, catch your breath right quick. That's five and done, right? That's five and done, Nicole. Thumbs up. All right, cool. So we're going a combo move. We're going reset push up to a reach back. Let's go 10 of them. Reset push up to a reach back. So reset push up, reach back. One, reset push up, reach back. Two, we got 10 of those. We're gonna flip it right over. Butt bridge, overhead pull to a press. We got our 10s. Overhead pull, press one. Overhead pull, press two. We got 20 of those. Let's go ahead and introduce that step. We got our step in the middle. We're going squat and over, squat and over. So I got 1 foot on the step, squat, over. I'm coming to the other side. We got 20 of those. If you don't have a step at home, we'll just do lateral jumps over the dumbbell. But we got 10 reset push-ups to a reach back, Nicole. 20 overhead pulls to a press. 20 lateral steps up and over. Our dumbbells a little light. Let's go 5 rounds of this one too. 5 rounds. That step gonna add up. Let's go, Nicole. Let's go. You need a challenge. Let's ride. Let's do it. Take off. If you start to burn out on that reset push-up, put your knees down. That's fine. If you start to burn out on that push-up, put your knees down. That's fine. 10 of them. Overhead pull right into a press. Perfect. But to keep them elbows in, keep them hips high, feel them hamstrings, feel them glutes engaged. Up and over on that step for 20. Good. There you go. Oh yeah, this circuit gonna burn. Too easy, Nicole. Too easy. Back to the top. Reset, push up, reach back. Strong 10. Drive through the palms of your hands. Good, Nicole. Yeah, use them arms to drive you over the box. There you go. Use the momentum of your arms. Good burn, Nicole. Good. I know they're adding up. Power up. I know they're adding up. Power up. There you go. Squeeze them shoulder blades in the back on that reset. Feel that lower back squeeze. Good deal, Cole. Way to run through that. All right, let's go on to them arms. Get us some good arm work in. Exercise number one, we got 20 jumping jack press. 20 jumping jack press. One, two, three. 20 jumping jack press. 20 speed squat curls. That's a tongue twister. One, two, three. I know we did some similar yesterday, but it was a good burn. Speed squat curls. After that, we're going back to a butt bridge position. One leg at a time. Gonna alternate the leg each round. We got dumbbell skull crushes. One, two, three. We're gonna close it out with an ab move. Hip twisters. Plank hip twist. 20. One, two, three, four. All right. We're gonna go through this like a cardio round. So we're gonna go through it fast as we can. Quick recap. 20 jump press. 20 speed squat curls. Then we're going down to tricep, single leg butt bridge, skull crusher. Finish it out with hip twists. We got four rounds, four and done. First thing first, 20 jumping jack press. Doing good, Nicole, moving good.
Jamar, what's the exercises?
You got jumping jack press, 20 speed squats, single leg butt bridge skull crusher, plank hip twist, four rounds. Yeah, come on up. Come out that squat. Come out the squat. Curl at the top of the squat. There you go. Elbows tucked tight. Flex, make a muscle at the top. Exhale at the top. Good. Hips up, high as you can. Hips up. Keep them glutes engaged. Hip rotation, 20. Take it back to the top. Good. One down, three to go. Good. Squeeze that bicep up top. Exhale it up top. Good. Hips high as you can. Hips up, hips up. Hamstrings and glutes engage. Last thing, Nicole, we're doing good. Good. Elbows tucked, control it. Don't go too fast. I know you want to get it over with. But control is the name of the game. Good. Good deal, Nicole. We could go right into our stretch when we're ready. Got you on the clock. Clock started. That was good, Nicole. Good change up. Good shake up in pace. Three, two. One time, let's shift them hips back. Clock started, toes pointing towards the forehead. Deep breath, breathe through it. Three, two, one. Let's shift them hips back forward. Low lizard. Clock started. Three, two, One, take your time coming out. Lift, reach back, grab that foot, going into the quad. Head up, chest up, deep breath. Clock started. Three, two, one. Let's go pigeon pose. Three, two, one, deep kneeling lunge, opposite leg. Clock started. Three, two, one. Let's shift them hips back. Clock start. Three, two, one. Clock started. Three, two, one, come on out. Lock start. Three, two, one. Hold it out, pigeon pose, last 30 seconds. And breathe through it. Three, two, one. Time. That's a wrap, Nicole. Way to get it done. How we feel? We good? All right, baby. Let's get up. Let's have a good day. If you need me, give me a holler. Other than that, I'll see you Thursday, Nicole. Make it a good one. Peace.